Did you click on this video thinking it is an update for Windows 10? Well, it is technically not an update, but a video to show you how to make your Windows desktop look beautiful. For people coming from the Apple world, Windows has always been a boring operating system. Even my current desktop, like you see on the screen, with very few shortcuts, it makes the OS look very boring, especially with this Windows 10 wallpaper. It need not always be like this. You can make your Windows 10 look like this. Yes, and I'm here to help you. I'm Imran Rafai, and welcome to the very first episode of our new series called Pimp Your Desktop. First, let us download this brilliant piece of desktop customization software called Rainmeter. It is free, open source, and a safe application. Feel free to install it on your computer. While this downloads, let us download a wallpaper. I like this particular wallpaper, the link for which can be found in the description below. Let us now install Rainmeter and launch it. It loads some default skins. You can right-click and unload all of them. Let us next change the wallpaper to the one we downloaded. This one change itself improved our desktop experience almost by 50%. Next, let us download the clock skin from this page. Clicking on it launches a skin, and as you see, it is a beautiful skin. Just drag and place it wherever you feel comfortable. It is your desktop and you can experiment as much as you want. Also, this would be the right time to hide all desktop icons. To do that, right-click on your desktop, go to View, and then uncheck Show Desktop Icons. All your desktop icons would get hidden. Next, let us download the translucent taskbar skin. This helps us make the taskbar transparent. Once it's downloaded, load it. You will see the desktop taskbar has become translucent, which gives us a very, very nice feel. Next, let us download some music visualization skin. Once it loads, there are a ton of customization that you can do. This visualization would only happen when there is some kind of audio playing on your computer. You can scale it, rotate it, whatever you want. I have rotated it and placed it on the right edge. This setup so far looks pretty cool. But if you want to go one notch up, you can download an app dock like in Mac operating system. And in this case, let us download Silmeria skin. Let's launch it and the dock loads up. But the dock that loads up is the one that has to be docked on top. Let us change it to the bottom dock where the icons are on top of the line. Now, honestly, I couldn't figure out how to stop this auto hide. So if any of you have any idea how we can stop that auto hide, please feel free to comment below. And also, if you have any more questions, please feel free to comment on the comment section as well. That is how we got a brand new Windows 10, and enjoy your new Windows 10. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for many such videos. All the very best.